Tirano,
Laoshi. Every country has own history and own culture, and there is no country in the world like China. I can speak with Chinese people and I can learn more and better than in my country. My favorite part in study in China is communicating with people, with Chinese people, because their country's culture and history is very cool and I like it.
Because if person likes foreign language, it's better study in this place. For example, I like to study Chinese, and that's why I come to China to study.
So now Chinese language is the second language in the world, and if you know Chinese language, you can. For you, it's easy to find. Jobs.
I'm in China and I'm studying Chinese in China with Chinese people, with Chinese teachers, and it will be so very, very helpful when I want to find a job. Every day I spend with my friends and we have very funny and cool moments.
Here I found a lot of friends from different countries, French, German, America, and etc. And it's more interesting.
Every day in China is different. It's not the same like yesterday. I like Tai Chi. I like calligraphy class. I like write characters, and I like read Chinese books.
The culture of China is not that similar with other countries, because maybe our culture is similar with other countries, but Chinese culture is not that similar with the world. It's like this only Chinese. Mm-hmm. That's why you have to come here and study.